80% of our planet's living space is the deep sea. And that means 80% of our planet's living space never experiences sunlight. And it's astonishing to think that the other 20% has everything else. Every rainforest, every desert, Boston, where I live, Paris, Los Angeles, you name it. All of it is in the other 20%. And it gives you a sense of just how much of our planet is deep sea. Sometimes I get asked about what led me to be a marine scientist. And while as a kid, I loved killer whales and enjoyed the ocean and the like, I don't think that that's what led me on this path.
20 seconds and counting.
I grew up in Los Angeles in a town that was the heart of the aerospace industry. And I used to ride my bike to this company that just a few blocks away that built the Apollo moon rockets. And I would see pieces of these rockets moving down the
Ignition
road.
Sequence start.
And I would watch as people from all walks of life, from the engineers to the machinists to the HR personnel to the custodial staff.
1-0, all engine running.
All kept this place running. To build this thing that did something extraordinary, took people to the moon. I think that left me with a sense that anything is possible if we can just figure out how to work together. For me, I was really drawn to this idea that the ocean is Earth's final frontier, that studying the ocean is as exhilarating as studying space, and it directly ties to the well-being of our planet. And I love the idea of being able to tell the story of the ocean, both as a scientist, but also as a human, to share my experiences in diving in a submersible and going to the seafloor, to be able to tell people what it's like to live on a ship with maybe 50 or 60 other folks for a month. I deeply believe that everyone on this ship has something unique to contribute. Every crew member, every pilot, every student, every faculty member. Because when we stop and listen to one another, we look at the world through different perspectives. And that's how we learn from one another. The best thing for me is to learn from my earlier career scientists who look at the world in a very different way than I do. I believe it's our job to share with people why the deep sea matters.
Hi everyone, I hope you're all having a great morning. So one of the things we want to do today is talk to you a little bit about what it means to do interdisciplinary science.
And it's been my experience that when we do that well, people are just as hooked as I am.